Hi there. This is a special video, okay? This is my big 500,000 subscriber video. Because of this, I am going to be talking with my face in it for a little bit before the montage starts. If you want to skip my ugly face, if you want to miss the sappy stuff, and if you want to get right into the montage, please head to the timestamp on the bottom to skip right to the good stuff. I mean, my face is also good stuff if you want to see that. That didn't go as well as I hoped it would. Yeah, I don't know what I was... He's literally upset. I'm so sorry. I don't know what I was thinking. What's up, guys? It's me again. It's your boy, it's your boy Tuxbird. If you guys are wondering why I don't have a shirt on, it's because my Discord wanted me to go shirtless for this video, so, there you guys go. I want to welcome you guys to my 500,000 best of montage. Basically, this is a culmination of about 30 minutes of like my favorite clips from the past long time. So for some of you, it's the first time that you've seen my face. I don't know why, because I have a face reveal on my channel, okay? Why does nobody know that it exists? It's right there. It's been there for half a year. But please don't watch it. It's so bad. I mean, this video isn't much better, but I just... My level of quality is really, really going down. But anyways, I really do want to tell you guys from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for 500,000 subscribers. I didn't know, like, I this is all kind of crazy to me. I didn't know that I would ever get this far, but I'm super thankful that I am, and I'm going to keep on making videos for you guys because it's my passion, and I love making you guys laugh, even though I don't do it very often. I know I don't show my face a lot, and it's just because I don't really want to, but if this video reaches, like, 60,000 likes. If you guys get 60,000 likes in this video, I will incorporate my face more into my content and maybe my twitch.tv/tuxbirdlivestreams. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoy this 500,000 subscriber montage, and I'll see you guys whenever I see you guys next.
Why the fuck my PPR?
What, bro?
What kind of gay shit?
Something's wrong.
Did you freeze?
No, my pee-pee.
What happened?
My pee-pee hard.
No.
What do I do?
Help. And place your armor.
Oh,
if you place
shit.
Your armor, it'll help my pee-pee.
Thank you. For typing that to him and not dropping armor.
The ice cream truck's outside. I'll be right back.
What?
He said the ice cream truck was outside.
Do you guys want anything from the ice cream truck that's outside?
Yes, please. Bomb pop.
Bomb pop.
I want bullets.
I said that so fast.
I get him.
No. Dude, Tux wins this. He's got Wi-Fi for hours.
Clutcher kiss.
Who says that?
The way he said it.
Oh my god.
Play it.
Nope. Nope.
Please don't kill Tux.
What? Fuck!
Hey, can you guys pick up the game? Like, me and Hicks are kind of carrying here.
What do you mean, me and Hicks? You have two kills.
Beat a case, but I ain't beat that case. Bitch, I did
hold
the
on,
race.
Hold on. Hold on.
You destroyed my cellular telephone.
You suck. You can't even. You're reviving me.
Stop. I'm trying to pick up the nitro.
You're trash, kid.
No. Cobham, I'm sorry I had to do you like that, but I really did it to you there.
Sometimes it really do be like that. It's okay. I understand. What I did was wrong, and you were just punishing me. That was my consequence, and I'm sorry.
That was my punishment, and I'm sorry.
Mr. Duran animated.
Connor's insane.
Shut up. I'm so toxic.
I know. You should change your name to toxic.com. Or toxic.co.
Don't you mean Toxic COB? Bro, that's a rapper name right there. Toxic COB.
No, my rapper name is Young Husk. I've already thought about this before.
All right, Cobb, since you know, thought out the name pretty well, by the way, love the name Young Husk. Really do like it. Yeah, it's pretty memorable. I'd wear it. But, you know, to prove the legitimacy, okay, you gotta hit me with a few bars, okay? Talk about... What's your favorite thing to talk about?
Give me something to rap about. No, give me a word. Give me a word.
Peanut butter.
Okay, peanut butter.
Peanut butter!
All right. Yo, I was in the hood smoking peanut butter.
What?
I was in the hood smoking that peanut butter. Then I went out and did it with my brother. Yo, Young Husk on the mic, boys. I'm laying it down.
Why my pee-pee hard?
Wait, why is my mind rolling?
I'm lost, please.
What? Huh?
Why does it just roll?
It's out of the way.
It just rolls on the ground, and then it stops.
Wait, what? That means we have to be 12 times what equals 100? Roughly 5, right? So we have to be roughly 5 times as sexual as before.
12 times 5 equals 100, so 12 times 5 is 60. Wait, what?
Oh, I'm a dumbass.
Hold on. No, stop.
I just
thought
about what a dumbass I am.
No.
Yo, I was thinking 5 times 10 was 100. What the fuck?
Mr. Tuxbird?
Yes, Cobb.
Do you have time for a prayer before this round commences?
Yes.
Hold my hand.
Can you? Okay. I'm holding your hand.
If you have time to wank and time to smoke that dank, then you have time to give God thanks. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, fucking missed my child support payment today.
Nice job, man.
You're fucked, bro.
You should get on that.
I'm getting a little too heated in the game. Let's not talk about my fucking wife.
Wait, we were talking about your wife?
Why are you giving support to your wife? Is your wife your child? Hold on. This just got a whole lot deeper than it needed to be.
Coming up. Let's do it.
And it wouldn't go in the same place as the reticle. I don't know why they had to make every gun a laser beam. Dude, I gotta be kidding me, dude. Of course.
Shoot through that wall, dude.
Reloading. EC's kill your life. Just edit it in. Really good.
Okay, yeah. Hold on.
Oh, let's go, baby. That flick was nuts. Oh, the follow-up.
I mean, that was okay.
All right.
Hi, how are you?
I got you!
Praise the Lord. There's another monster.
What's up?
Nope.
Get your ass back here.
She was my cafe. God dang it.
Tux.
What?
Tux, you're so avocado.
What do you mean avocado? What does that mean?
I'll do it, don't make me.
No, Cobb, don't do it.
I'll fucking do
Cobb,
it.
Don't.
The man has barbed wire. I repeat, the man has barbed wire.
Don't do it. Don't do it, Cobb.
He did it.
You have the cool microphone with the cool sound effects.
Yes.
I want you to put on the echo-ish sound effect and say yeet for me. I love it. I love it so hard.
Okay, hold on. All right,
just
I got you.
Once.
Okay.
I need it.
Yeet.
Sounds like you're in a tunnel.
A little bit.
Alright, Tux, come here. I'll give you content. Jump up here. I'll give you content. You know that frog meme where it jumps down?
Sadly.
Fucking stupid.
Sean, I'm finna die.
At least we have
babies. You need help, where are you?
Garage.
Alright, I'm coming. Get fucked. I'm coming.
Oh, shit! It's rushing me!
Dude, I am a big cop. I'm fucking trash!
I know.
Fuck you!
Oh. Sub to Cobb, by the way.
You get him?
I got him, man. Thank you.
You're done for. Your piece is gonna be baked like a cookie when you're done. Bro, actually, I think there's a cookie on my bed. I'll be right back.
Why is Sean's attention span just like there? He has no attention span.
Squirrel.
Alexa, tell me a penis joke.
I don't have any jokes. About
nah, fuck
that.
You, Alexa. What is the average male penis size in the United States of America?
This might answer your question. 2.2 square miles.
Oh my god. Yo. Miles. That is insane.
Square miles?
Yo, no. Something ain't right.
I don't know what the fuck she's talking about. I'm gonna get interrogated, by the way. Yeah.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening. Stay
quick, guys, tell me one fact about yourselves right now. Quick, no thinking.
When I was little, I used to have blonde hair.
You still have blonde hair?
Well, yes. What?
Oh my, yeah, what is this contemporary art piece?
I know, right? I call it Struggles of a Shotgun.
Hey, Lee, did you know that art is worth more when the artist is dead?
Oh, you'll kill me. Alright, now
I'll take $5 million.
I was gonna say like $3.
Why did they run Frost? Last one's Frost, by the way. That's the one that we didn't identify, just letting everybody know, because you know what? I found out. You wanna know how?
This is our hallway, okay? This is our HQ.
I don't know if this is our hallway. It's not the hallway.
Oh no!
It wasn't our hallway.
No. Guys, this isn't going well at all. You're not doing this right.
No, it's not.
You're not a good president.
What do you mean?
No touch. Ooh. You're right.
You're the protective detail! Oh, please do not pull out the nitro, I swear to God. Cobb, you've already offended one time.
Cobb, you're gonna get banned. Cobb, you're gonna get
I can't get out.
Yes, you can. Just...
How? No, you're a wizard. Come back.
Okay. Why'd you have to shoot
me? I don't know, you cheated.
What happens if I throw an impact grenade straight in the air?
Oh,
you win! No! Yes.
Did we win? Oh, shit.
Fucking dub it over racing.
It's a really angry car.
Stop making those noises, please. I'm going insane, dude. I feel very uncomfortable. What?
Why is your voice sexy?
Because I'm tired as hell.
Top 5 YouTubers that have sworn. Number 1, Tuxford.
You should hear me when I'm sick. My voice gets super deep and moist.
Super deep and moist.
Tell Tux we have him killed because we care. What?
How does that work?
know, but it's funny.
It's funny. It's funny for the people that aren't dying, who aren't on the receiving end of the dick, okay? I want to give the dick.
Uh-oh.
Help, help me, help me, help me!
That's what I call the short-term mannequin challenge.
I wonder if she flosses.
Well, I guess I'm gonna take this time to go expel urine from my penis.
Thank you for... Why did you have to say it that way?
All right, this is my celebratory technical test server alpha pack. Let's see what I get.
Looking good.
Dude, I don't know what happened there. Why are you following me?
Do you like Pop-Tarts?
Don't touch me!
Hey, I let them clip down at Pop-Tarts.
Can you hear me still?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I can't hear you. I don't know why I asked.
It's fine. Just
say it.
Why the fuck my pee-pee hard?
That wasn't really yelling it, though. You just kind of stated it.
I hope you can hear me. And I also hope no one's home.
Sean, deep breaths, deep breaths. Deep breaths. Take it slow. Just take it slow. Everything will be okay.
I didn't know that was the bomb site. That's very awkward.
You dummy ass.
I'm sorry.
You don't even peel your oranges before you eat them, I guarantee.
That sounds like a flawed user experience.
Yo, check this out, ready? Alright, hold on, wait, I'm not done, ready?
Don't do it.
Do I need to put some cinematic bars on this, or what?
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, alright. Last one, ready?
Yeah.
Oh.
How are you alive?
I don't know.
Alex, you what? Thanks for the points, boys. We're farming points. That's what it was the whole time. Ah! Oh my god. I'm stuck. Dude, it's like when you're playing COD Zombies.
Scorpio is stuck. What?
I can't res it. I can't. Esports ready. Esports ready.
You ever had Chuck E. Cheese pizza?
Yeah, it tastes like plastic. Tastes like Barbie doll, dude.
Why does he know what a Barbie doll tastes like, though? Is everyone in there dead? Is it safe?
It's not safe. Wait, hold on.
Why would you do this?
Oh no!
Everybody, calm down.
I can see my teammate's icon and the outline of their body through walls.
Watch out.
This thing is nuts. Is that a smiley face? No, okay, never mind.
I can make a smiley face.
Yeah, dude, do it. I can see it, I guess.
Man, what did walls ever do to you?
Oh my goodness!
Look at his arms! Look at his arms!
Oh my god, dude, it's like he's rubbing it, like he...
I see what's happening now with
what
Tyler.
Are you doing?
Dude, it's like they're lubing up the barrel,
I'm
dude.
I'm stroking it.
Oh! Yeah, I'm glad that wasn't me, bro. Yikes. Cav on me, downer.
Oh shit, nice.
Oh my, where'd she come from?
Let's get in the site, let's go.
Yeah, drone it out.
I'm droning. There's a two meds close to it here. Here, let me, I'm gonna ping him soon. Yeah. Wait, did you kill him?
Close behind! Oh my god, it's Donkey, dude! He got a play! No! Donkey with the play! Oh my god, no!
Donkey is miles off the site, upstairs once again, with the iron sights of that shotgun. We're coming very close to two bodies inside of blue.
Uh-oh, Donkey from behind has the shotgun!
Donkey! What a cool play! Monkey! What a play! Poggers in the chat!
Oh. If I turn my microphone upside down, will my voice be backwards?
Upside down? Yeah. That is the question. Like, that's like what philosophers in universities are trying to solve, okay?
Well, it's upside down right now, so that's
yeah,
why
Yeah, like with my- with the directional ability on my headset, you sound upside down. Swagger, think about this. What if you were actually upside down, right? Like if you like those like monkey bars and you're upside down, right. But your mic was upside down. I wouldn't know because you'd be sound right side up.
You chirping, bro. You chirping.
Yummy, you're so fucking garbage.
Because I cannot hear shit, I don't know if you see the left or the right. Yeah, no, he's definitely hacking.
Shit. Yummy, maybe don't chase him, you fucking tarred bitch.
What are you talking about? He stepped on a Legion trap and all I can do is-
That's why I jumped down the white stairs, give away my position entirely, and then pre-fire and get fucked in my
face.
Wait,
how did you know I did that? Were you spectating me?
Yes, because you're fucking stupid. Your mom is so gay.
I'm gonna rip that red braid right out of your fucking neck head.
Yeah, are you?
Look at your stupid face. Looks like somebody took sandpaper and just rubbed it all over your fucking head. Oh.
Dude, Yummy's on a vendetta against you, Cobb. You better watch out, dude.
I'm not gonna clip my toenails for like 4 months and shove my foot straight up your
I was just making sure he didn't get the points, that's all.
Yeah, that's- yeah, he was in that doorway to your left.
Okay, I respect that. Okay.
Cobb, was that a staring contest between you two?
Your mom.
Your mom.
Real talks or not, your mom. Classy comeback, dude.
Your mom there.
Oh, can I get some fucking Jaja's in the chat, please? Oh, man.
Oh, I'm gonna stand on this hatch that's breakable right here. Oh, I hope nothing happens to me.
Enemy drone. Oh no. Is this it? Is this the end? What sequence of events brought me to this point? What abhorrent circumstances led me here? Is this the cruel, painful plan that was orchestrated by a malevolent deity? Who am I really?
Dude, it was on single fire! My SMG-12 was on single fire, dude! I beaked him like an idiot! I shot two bullets! Here's a bomb.
Okay.
Why? He's dead, Doc. He's dead. Nope. Yeah. Wait, he's dead.
I'm telling you, it works. Just keep doing.
No,
it.
No, you used two, and he's still dead. He's still dead.
No. It's the third time's
no,
a charm.
No, he's still dead.
No.
No, it's confirmed, dude. He's dead.
Guys, hold up.
No, see, he's Miracle's dead. Coming. It didn't work. Oh, he's gone. He's actually gone. You.
Hey, well, no.
This dude gone is gone.
No, don't do this. Why are you bully?
Wait, how do I trigger?
Bomb location compromised.
Open the door.
Oh my god.
Don't do it, Tux.
What am I doing?
You have so much to live for.
Do I?
Don't jump. You have so much to live for.
Do
Tux.
I?
5 seconds ago.
Don't. Don't do it. Tux. No. Tux. Tux.
How's Somalia?
Internet is a little bit bad. It's okay. I can handle it. Bomb. Be
ready for a... How's the pirate situation?
Sorry?
The pirate situation. Are you a pirate?
Loading mine. No.
I should make a Tux kill counter.
Come on, I don't
No, that'll
really
give him
hurt.
Incentive to shoot me. Stop it.
Exactly, exactly. I just said it. I'm on your side.
No, you're
this.
Not.
Kind of.
You are a hitman, and you're a garbage one at that, Bikini.
Oh, like you wouldn't pop me for $20.
I would pop you so quick. I would pop you without a thought in my mind, okay? I would send you straight back to the lobby if I got that much money.
Look, exactly, that's what I'm saying.
I don't know what you're
don't
talking
try
about.
To get any more I'm a high ground
I'm
over
a, I'm a supportive. I'm a supportive friend.
Oh no!
Save me! Oh shit!
Oh, she's up.
Cover me! Cover me, boys!
Do I go?
Do it!
No! Got her! No, it's out!
Oh my god!
You pleb.
Oh, I need someone help me. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die!
Twitch. No, me first, Twitch!
Get a burst!
I'm gonna die!
How did I fall?
Yo, I'm oh my god!
How did I fall?
You wanna see something really cool? Watch this, come here.
Huh. What?
Wait. See you later, nerd.
Nope!
Oh, what is it?
Where are you going?
You should be able to kill yourself like this, but you can't apparently.
So, admittedly, it kinda killed your joke.
It did.
Man, that's some fucking bullshit right there. Hold on, I'm coming. I'm going.
Oh no! He crashed! Did he just kill him with the ash rocket?
He killed him with the ash rocket,
dude. Oh my god!
Hi, Sean.
Morning.
Good morning to you too.
Thank you.
Oh, sexy boy.
Thank you. Isolate.
What?
Oh my god.
Is that from Stop? I am the one,
the way you're talking. That's a Kavita. Came up behind me. I got into Regatta, dude.
Uh oh.
Nice, dude. Alright, you beat Seth. Get in there, Tux. Hold on. Let Tux clutch. Hold on.
Oh, it's two now.
Three!
What the fuck is that?
What a fucking read, dude!
I'm missing some diamond gameplay. Oh my god. Oh, do it again. Yo, can you guys watch my drone for me?
Yep, I'm on it right now.
Tell me if he moves.
He moved. Okay, seriously, is he gonna fucking push you or like what? What's happening?
The fucking fart noise.
He's not.
I'm gonna rush him.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Get that motherfucker.
Dude. Get it, boys. Yo, Nick, you're looking pretty good, homie.
That's fine, man.
What?
Oh, you got destroyed, Cop!
Feels weird leaning with Cuny again.
And why is my guy breathing so heavy? Are you good, dude?
Okay, you can't walk outside or else you die. Nick, I'm gonna need you to win this round for me.
Nope. Wait, what?
This guy just said, screw it, I'm just gonna go play Rainbow after I finish. This guy's right here.
That was the play.
That's not the play! There's not enough damage being done.
It was almost the play.
Okay, to be honest, I didn't really know how to transition from the last clip to this part, so I'm sorry. Quickly before this video concludes, let me just say again, thank you so much for 500,000 subscribers. The growth within the past half a year has just been mind-blowing. You know, I've gone from not being very big at all and wondering if my channel would ever survive to this. It's blossoming, and And it honestly, this channel is the world to me, and you guys are the world to me. Thank you guys again for everything. My name is Tuxbird, and I'll be back making more videos hot on the rocks after this, or hot off the rocks? I don't know.